With the help of our friends at Lafayette and Lehigh, we put together two teams of students to find out who knows more about their schools. Let's meet the team from Lafayette. Will you each please introduce yourselves?
Hi, my name is Camila Moscoso. I'm from the class of 2016, and I'm majoring in biology and international affairs.
Thanks, Camila.
Hi, Unique Andres, class of 2015, biology major with an anthropology and sociology minor.
Hi, Unique.
Hi, I'm Aaliyah Minor. I'm class of 2016, and I'm a biology major with a healthcare and society minor.
Thanks for playing with us today. You're going to be joined by Grover Silcox.
Team captain. And Temple Owl.
Thank you, Grover. Now let's meet the trivia team from Lehigh.
How's it going? My name's John Schultz. I'm a senior chemical engineer at Lehigh.
Thanks, John.
I'm Carrie Mallet. I'm a senior majoring political science and journalism and history minor.
Journalism majors, mm-hmm. We love you.
Hi, I'm Freddie Coleman. I'm a sophomore computer engineer.
Thanks, Freddie. And you're going to be joined by Brittany Garzillo.
That's right. I'm excited for it. And I graduated from Raven College.
But Brittany's brother goes to Lehigh. Now let's go over the rules. Each team will have 10 seconds to answer open-ended questions about their college or university. Each question is worth 1 point. But if you don't know the answer, the other team will have a chance to steal. We flipped a coin before the show to see who will go first, and we begin with Lehigh. Lehigh, your first question is about history. Lehigh University was founded by this politician who made his fortune in the railroad industry.
The answer is Asa Packer.
Correct, 1 point for Lehigh. Woohoo! Now we pose a question about history to Lafayette. Lafayette College was founded in 1826 and named for the Revolutionary War hero, the Marquis de Lafayette, by the citizens of this Pennsylvania city. So we're looking for the name of the city.
Yeah. We're going to go with Easton.
Correct. Very good.
Yay! Yay!
We're going to move on to the next category now, which is called On Campus. This building is named for the founder, Asa Packer's daughter. We're looking for the name of the building here.
Linderman Library?
Correct, named for Lucy Packer Linderman.
Great job. Woo!
Yes.
Next up, Lafayette on campus. Named for the benefactor who funded its construction in 1930, this building was the nation's first academic facility dedicated to the study of civil rights.
We're going to go with Kirby Hall of Civil Rights.
Excellent. Yay. We're all tied up.
Yay.
We're all tied up. Lehigh, we're going to stick with on campus. Formerly a Moravian church, this became the first building on Lehigh's campus. I saw Carrie nod her head.
Yeah. Was it Christmas or Saucon? Yeah. It was Christmas, right? Yeah. Okay. Don't answer.
Christmas, Saucon.
Christmas Hall, yeah. Christmas Hawken Hall, it's now called. Very good.
Good job,
all right, you guys know your schools so far. This one's a fun one for Lafayette. This building was reportedly burnt down twice. The first time in 1879 was accidental. The second time by arson when a disgruntled instructor's contract was not renewed.
Party.
Party Hall, correct.
Yay!
Need a bell. All right, we're going to move on and we're going to test you about alumni. Jesse Reno, class of 1883, invented this. Perhaps he was inspired by all the hills and stairs on Lehigh's campus.
What is the escalator?
You studied, all right! We're going to move on to Lafayette and quiz you about alumni. Joe Madden, class of 1976, is a two-time Major League Baseball American League Manager of the Year. He was recently named manager of this team. Oh, they're calling. They're phoning a friend. They're checking with Grover.
We're going to go with the Cubs.
Excellent job!
Yay!
Excellent. I thought they were going to be able to steal for a second there.
These are not easy.
We are going to quiz you about alumni in this category as well. The dormitories, commonly known as M&M, are named for these Lehigh graduates who built the Golden Gate Bridge, the George Washington Bridge, the Waldorf Astoria, and the Panama Canal. Carrie, you know this, I can tell.
McClintock and Marshall.
Excellent.
Great job.
All right, moving on to Lafayette. We have one more question in the alumni category. Charles Bergstresser, class of 1881, was the silent partner bankrolling the publishing venture of Charles Henry Dale and Edward Davis Jones. That Dale Jones publication evolved into the newspaper now known as...
Wall Street Journal.
We're going to go with the Wall Street Journal.
Oh, Grover Silcox, help him out! All right, we're going to move on to fun facts. We only have about a minute left. Before changing the mascot to a mountain hawk named Clutch in 1995, Lehigh's teams were called this.
The Engineers.
That's right. All right, we're going to fly through the next couple. In 1924, the leopard became Lafayette's official mascot. Before that, the teams were known by this name for one of the school's dominant colors.
The Maroons.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Yeah. Excellent. All right, Lehigh, it's bad luck to step on this. If you do, you'll have to kiss it so you'll graduate.
Yeah. University seal.
All right. Yeah. Fun fact number two, going to Lafayette. Every year before the rivalry game, this sharp accessory is reportedly removed from the statue of the Marquis de Lafayette outside Colton Chapel for fear it will be once again stolen by Lehigh students. This sharp accessory.
Mm-hmm. The Lafayette sword.
All right, very good. Yeah. So let's see. Yeah. All right, the final score shows that both teams know an awful lot about their schools. Perhaps it's a predictor. Will that be the score of the game coming up on Saturday? We'll hear everyone's winner, and we'll leave with a copy of the Lehigh Lafayette Legacy, a PBS 39 original production. Thank all of you for participating, and we hope you had fun playing along with us at home.